right, so here we are. We're heading back. We just left New York City just a couple minutes ago. We're heading back to Lexington, Virginia. Everybody is very excited to have a fun trip here. Here's our trip planners. You guys want to say anything for posterity?
Great place to visit. Don't want to live here.
just another reason to love band.
Absolutely.
Band rocks.
All right.
Bye, New York. We had a great time. I just appreciate the trip committee. They did a fabulous job. Loved it.
All right. How you doing, guys?
Hey, I'd like to thank our group for making it easier for us to be chaperones. She did a great job.
You want to say anything to the camera?
Thanks to everybody for all the dedication and hard work. It's been a very experienced week. The goodbyes are always hard.
Oh, no. She's going to cry. Thank you for the rockets, the cruise, the backstage, the American Opera House, the master class, everything I completely did not expect. That was awesome. Thank
That's
you.
Great. You want to say anything to the camera, guys?
This has been my favorite trip so far since we did more than just the theme park.
Awesome.
Yeah, me too.
Glad you guys had a good time. You guys want to say anything to the camera?
Great trip, but Chinatown was a little sketchy.
It was a lot of fun. It was different, totally different going on a trip with a group of friends instead of like just your family. I've never gone on a trip with any of my friends. I've always been traveling with family. So this was really cool to be able to go and just like sort of get away from like family and your problems at home for a bit and just hang out with some friends in the city and have fun. So that was,
yeah. You guys want to say anything?
An awesome trip, but New York City can keep Guitar Guy.
Want to say anything for camera, Am?
New York is amazing. I like how it had like all this history. Like I never knew that.
Awesome. You guys want to say anything for camera? You guys have a good time?
Yeah, it was a bittersweet. I'm glad we're going home, but I'm gonna miss it.
You guys want to say anything to the camera? Did you have a good time? You guys want to say anything to the camera?
Man, dismissed!
All right.
I am the take NYC. You don't get it.
Cool.
I am depressed.
Why is that?
Because we're leaving.
It's bittersweet, huh?
I guess that shows though how quickly it goes.
Yeah, absolutely. You guys want to say anything to the camera?
That's all right. Brandon, don't hold back now.
Steamboat out of 10.
I wish we didn't have to leave.
Going back to school is going to be tough on Monday.
Yeah.
You want to say anything, Charlie?
Tomorrow.
It was a fun time, but I'm glad it was going
home. All right.
Hey. We learned an important lesson. Yeah, we learned the life lesson, which is don't show towels and safes.
Those are the words going
to take it from Carl.
Chris is going first.
Somebody offered me weed, then we were at a hotel party.
That was so fun. I haggled with an Asian lady and got a hat, and I got some headphones that cracked. And then I met a rocket, and then we went to the Chinese, chocolate place. And then we had some Euros and some Italian sausages and another Euro and a hot dog.
And I got pink Snapple.
And I found ginger ale and diet Italian.
Well, maybe someday they'll get stores in Virginia too. You guys want to say anything?
Yeah. I enjoy New York. You know, I saw some things. I don't think were appropriate to be seen, but I definitely saw them. And word to the wise, Indians are notorious sellers. They will try to sell you anything by force, by
racist. Don't.
No, it's true. It's true. They try.
All right. Save it for the news.
I don't know, concert assessment's cool. I really like the guest director kind of dude. Lion King was awesome, so yeah.
Cool, glad you had a good time.
Yeah.
Hey, guys doing over here? You want to say anything for history here? Good. I'm glad you've been feeling better. Good. You guys want to say anything for history?
I can say a lot about history. You want me to talk about New York?
You can talk about whatever you want.
I like New York. I like it a lot. I'm in love. I'm going to go back. The beach. It's art, man. It's all art. It's the center of the world. It's people. It's humanity. It's beauty, man.
Matthew, you're so deep.
As a poet.
You want to say anything, Alexis?
Yeah, I'll go back. She's a fan of
Wow.
Good to there, though. Too few goats, too many people.
Yeah, Alexis.
Troublemakers here. You guys want to say anything for history?
I love New York. I got followed by an Elvis impersonator. I bought really cool things. Chinatown's creepy. Don't go there.
Racist.
I thought the Lion King was bomb diggity.
Yes.
And I also learned that if you stare at people, they will follow you. So don't stare at people and be nice. And when I wake up in the morning, I realize I'm not in New York. I'm gonna cry.
You guys want to say anything?
The experience was really cool. It's cool shopping. I'd really like to go back and see some other stuff. I plan on going to college there, so I'll definitely see more of that.
Yeah, you saw Miss Piggy.
I hope we remember what that means in 10 years.
Yeah.
Trent, you want to say anything, birthday boy?
Yeah, this was different than anything I've done before.
How was it spending your birthday in New York City?
Well,
the big 1-8, right?
It was the first time I've been in New York City and I loved it.
Awesome.
And I'm hoping I can go back soon in the future.
Ryan, you want to say anything for the camera, buddy?
Yeah, since I'm the last one to say, this has been a really amazing experience, and I wish everybody in the that returning members of the program and upcoming members, I wish everybody the best of success and enjoy playing the instruments you have, because eventually we're going to an end. It just takes a lot of work to knowing your instrument very well. Yeah, making our band, going to concerts, going to other events, and all this other stuff. It just takes a lot of playing your instruments, and then look what happens in the end.
All right, watch wave goodbye for us, man.
Good luck, everybody.
Up to you, New York.